Jacob jealous. If you hear she fret, just because she neighbor Mrs. Morgan by a television set. Mrs. Jacob husband, it's just a foreman scavenger. But Mrs. Morgan husband managing the bank of Nova Scotia. Mr. Jacob's salary small, he wife want a TV too. Every day she harassing Jake, she want to live like the Morgans do. The scripture tell you never ever force your hand, trying to live like the Morgan. For that plain and simple reason, life should be no competition. Don't try to act like a shot, but be content with what you've got. St. Peter preach, never hang your hat where your hand can reach. It is quite disgusting, but it's also true, how some people strive to do the things that they see they never do. But financially, they may not be well equipped. Yet if the neighbor buy a fishing boat, they want to buy a battleship. In the end, this vanity only leads to misery. And also the devil to pay, they wouldn't do what the good book say. The book tell you never ever force yourself, place in your hat on the top shelf. For the time is sure to come around when you will want to take it down. Always remember creation plan, the top shelf is for the tall man. Saint Peter say, when you're short, put your hat down there. Mary Lou and Mabel supposed to be friends, but Mabel so jealous of the money Mary could afford to spend. Mary Lou does burgle, and she is nobody's fool. But poor Mabel have two fatherless children to mine and send to school. So to spend like Mary Lou, Mabel went and burgled. She end up in jail. Now is Mary Lou had to stand she bail. The scripture say it's righteously outrageous to be jealous and covetous. It was preached again time and time, poverty is not a crime. Stupid Mabel went and forget to remember that now she regret committing a breach, hanging she hat where she hand can reach. So to really live nice, though in poverty, take the good book advice and don't harbor no jealousy. Be grass by your neighbor, might be looking green, but at the same time your neighbor say your grass have a greener kind of sheen. So don't jump up with no just cause, but jealousy and cut down yours. Because if you do, your neighbor will be no better off than you. The scripture tell you your own is always your own. Don't try to live like the Jones. For that plain and simple reason, life should be no competition. Remember creation plan, the top is for the tall man. Saint Peter say, if you're short, place your hat down there.